6. We do have a traffic alert to pass along to you right now. Southbound lanes on Route 16 in Wakefield are closed near Governor's Road due to this overturned tractor trailer. Again, this is on Route 16 in Wakefield. No word on how long the area will be closed for.